Welcome to my video on how to trim or split a video clip within Windows Movie Maker. Let's get started. Okay, now I've already uploaded a video into Windows Movie Maker for this example. Now the video itself has been broken into three sections. So there's my intro, there's the main body throughout, and then there's the ending. So as you can see, there are like almost like little mountains. These are the waves of my voice as they go. So you can see between those mountains that there are gaps where there are no sound. So we can adjust the video clip to take those gaps away. But firstly, what we'll need to do is trim the video. Now, in order to trim the video, so we take off the first part and the last part of the video, we need to go to Edit. Now there's a trim tool that you can use. If you click the trim tool, it then allows you to enter manually when you want the video to start and when you want it to end. Now if you have quite a visual video, you'll be able to see this, see where the video starts, and then take the time down and then enter it into the start point. And the same goes for the ending of the video as well. You'll be able to see where it ends and then enter the end point and then save the trim. Now my video isn't very visual because it's because I've used screen capturing software to do this. So it's mainly looking at the screen, so it's easier to work out from the sound waves than it is from the visual part. So to do this without the trim tool, just come out of that. You just need to create a start point and an end point. So I'll take the line along my video clip to just before the waves start, so about there, and I'll click set start point. Then I take the line towards just where the waves end, and I'll click set end point. So now I've trimmed my video. There are still sections of the video that I'd like to remove or adjust. So in order to do this, we're going to need to use the split tool. So we need to grab the line, drag it to the end of where the waves are finishing of my intro, and then click split. So there's my intro. Now I'm going to need to drag the line to the beginning of the body of the video, just before the wave, and then click split again. Now I've got my section in between, so I need to just right click on that and remove it. I just want to test that that flows through, so I'm just going to click play. Let's get started. Now in order to take a screenshot, that's pretty good. I can obviously fine-tune it a little bit more, but that's pretty good, so that's the first part of the job done. So we now need to take the line to the end of the body of the video, just at the end of the wave, split, and now take the line to the beginning of my ending, about there, and then click split, remove the part between, and now we've got our completed video. So we've got the beginning, we've got the main body of the video, and we've got the ending all as one part. Now currently they are split into three sections, so if you want this to be just one video clip, after you've saved your project, you can go to File and then go to Save Movie. I would select for high definition display and then select MPEG, because that's really good for YouTube videos. So you do that, and then once you've done that, you then upload that again to Movie Maker, and it will be one clip. Thanks for watching my video. Please click the video link showing on the screen now to watch my other tutorials on Windows Movie Maker. I've also included links to these tutorials within the description of this video. Please feel free to subscribe to my channel and add a like or a comment below.